Pathfinder Rider.
Pathfinder, thank you for arranging my access to the cultural center. There's so much to study here. It would take a lifetime.
There's thousands of years of history before humans even arrive on the scene.
That would be a nice full-time job.
But you've already got one.
Don't hesitate to speak with one of our friendly people.
Ryder, I love my life.
Thank you. Any questions you may have, and eager.
Interesting place, isn't it? Full of smiles and handshakes. Not many soldiers. Even though when politicians make peace, it's we soldiers who keep it.
Given our situation, it's smart to show we truly come in friendship.
Though in these times, you should be prepared for the alternative. But names. I know you, Pathfinder. I am Andrakno. A Heskarl with the Resistance.
A Heskarl?
Centuries ago, Heskarl were special forces. We defended colonies, passing our training down via oral history. Few remember us today. I came to learn what the Milky Way knows of such things. I heard your father was part of a similar program. An N7.
What have you learned about the N7 program?
Human soldiers who trained on exotic worlds. Arcturus, Europa, Rio de Janeiro. They learn to fight in all environments, on little food or sleep, to care for their injured, to lead. Is that accurate? Wasn't your father one of them?
He was one of the first N7s. He was proud of that, even though he didn't stay in service. Didn't stop him teaching me and my sister a few tricks.
So, you carry a little of that knowledge with you, as well as your Pathfinder skills. N7 training would benefit my people. Heskarl training would benefit yours. Perhaps a few war games. Show me how your skills handle the tests of a Heskarl recruit. Challenge yourself and teach me.
A chance to work with the Angaran best of the best? Absolutely.
Excellent. I'll activate our training beacons. Finding them can be your first test. After that, I look forward to learning.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
I'm picking up something. Anomaly on sensors.
Beginning approach.
Vold orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
Thank you.
Cheers.
You found your first beacon. Ready for a taste of Heskar training?
Give me your best shot.
There's a gigantic fiend nearby. Let's see if you can hunt it before it hunts you.
Later,
from tradition. Good work.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
How we get into the Ket command center.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Ryder, back for another Heskarl challenge. I have a test of subtlety. Get into a Ket base and download a full copy of its files.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Hostile shuttle incoming.
Coming!
environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
I don't think we're done here.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Wow. The Remnant took over. Let's check it out. Over there, isn't that a KED device? Bet there's KED in there.
Ryder, back for another Heskal challenge. This one's straightforward, a test of combat efficiency. The beacon will agitate the Remnant. Take them down quick. Maybe you'll beat my personal best.
Remnant!
Down as fast as you can.
done here.
Remnant are attacking!
Reloading!
And Drachnor's count.
Good. I'm glad.
Excellent. We learned early on to make every shot count. That's more than enough proof of your talents. Come, let's speak again in person.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
Welcome back.
Pathfinder. You have
hold orbit steady. I'm picking up something. Anomaly detected.
safely home thanks to you and your skills. I've learned a great deal.
Anything in particular the Heskarl can use?
Team structure, battle coordination, your maneuver with the jump jets, and I want one of those. Your performance was exemplary, Ryder. I can see clearly why your N7 would be the best of the best. If you tire of being a Pathfinder, I'd be honored to call you a Brother Heskarl.
I'm Jean Garson, founder of the Initiative. On behalf of the Nexus, I welcome you to the Cultural Center. Please have a look around.
Ryder, I just read the most fascinating histories about the conflict between the Geth and their Quarian creators. I feel like the Angara and the Quarians have so much in common.
Really? How?
We're both displaced, struggling against cruel enemies to save our home worlds.
But the Ket just showed up here. That's not your fault. The Quarians created the Geth.
Home is home. When home is not safe, the heart is sick from yearning. Shalom. That is my favorite human greeting. So far.